Welcome to my channel Ahad Beauty Quick Result. Today I will share with you how to black cumin stops wearing hair and helps new hair to grow. A lot of you may not know, but black seeds or nigella seeds are great for your hair. Also known as kalonji, nigella seeds are used in a lot of hair masks and conditioners available in the market. These seeds have anti-inflammatory compounds, nutrients that are all essential for your hair. How is kalonji beneficial for your hair? Kalonji has anti-inflammatory compounds which reduce irritation from your scalp. Scalp inflammation leads to dandruff and other hair problems that further leads to hair fall. Loaded with nutrients, kalonji is great for your hair. It gives your hair the required nutrients and increases your hair growth. By improving the health of your hair follicles, this oil reduces the overall health of your hair. It not only increases your hair growth but also prevent hair loss. Black seed oil has linoleic acid which prevents hair graying. Black seed oil has omega-3 and this helps in increasing blood circulation which further promotes hair growth. How to make black seed oil at home? You need 1 tablespoon black seeds, 1 tablespoon fenugreek seeds, 200 milliliters coconut oil, 50 milliliters castor oil. Glass container. Grind black seeds and fenugreek seeds into a powder. Now put this powder in the glass container. Add coconut oil and castor oil and mix. Now close the container and place it in sunlight. Keep it for 2 to 3 weeks. Keep stirring the oil every 2 days and after 2-3 weeks strain it. Apply this oil once or twice a week for best results.